What are you saying?
Did you
get? Okay, it says at the bottom, this is what I got. Press home to open. Where's home?
Right in that blue spot, maybe. Well, what else is on there? The light control?
Nothing else.
What happened to just pulling a string?
Pulling a string?
To turn a light on and off.
It doesn't work. Well, I'm calling them again. I need some help with the iPad. We can't shut the light off and I can't get the home menu.
Okay.
Why would there be a menu if it only turns the lights off?
Well, we got the menu for the TV, the menu for the lights, the menu for the TV. Good. Here. Now, I always hit this screen when I turn it on. Go to home. Where? How do you get to home? What? See? Did you see that?
No.
Twice.
Let me try. Don't go away. How do you turn it off? I want to try to get it. Okay, you hit this twice. They didn't tell me, okay? Thank you.
I think once will give you the main screen usually. If you hit it twice, it kind of brings up all the options.
Okay, so that, which light did you want off? Thank you.
You're welcome.
The one above you.
Family, sink, reading. It's not by the sink, maybe it's your family.
No.
No. They're all off. Wait, they run out of here so fast.
Okay. Try the reading light.
It is
off. Well, I guess it didn't cover all the lights then. Oh, you turned some lights on.
They turned on, but just because you want them to turn off. And any time of when I want to watch something, too.
Does that change the channel on the TV, too?
Yep. Shows you all the,
It's like a guide.
But it doesn't tell you what's on. Stupid.
That sounds like a stupid waste of money for a hospital. Maybe there's a light switch on your remote. Ooh, look how bright that went. Oh, there you go. See, the old-fashioned way works best.